across the Red Sea, then again at the Jordan, and by faith I believe he still parted waters.